Good morning! Happy Tuesday!
Oh, happy beautiful, beautiful Tuesday. It is the most wonderful day outside.
How are y'all doing? We're excited. It's the book bag workout. So we hope that you guys all have your backpacks ready. And they hopefully have some books and weights in there. Mine is currently 20 pounds. It will be dropping down to 10 for the core. Consider that a warning for that upper body. Just to give you guys an idea, but around 10, 15, however you're feeling today. So let's dive in with our warm up and get it going.
Start off nice little knee hugs up. Big hug into the chest.
Oh, feels good. So Trisha and I did a big workout on Sunday, the Murph. You probably have seen it or heard of it. It's a very big Memorial Day hero workout. We're a little sore today, guys. We're really gonna need you.
So sore. If we look a little awkward today, that's why.
Take those reach behinds, opposite arm lifts up.
Oh, feels good though.
Even the warm-up is starting to feel a little hard. One more on each side. And jumping jacks. Move the arms, move the legs.
Get that blood pumping. All right, body, time to wake up.
Hope everyone had a lovely Memorial Day filled with lots of good foods.
Yes.
I went and searched for a hot dog yesterday.
I really did.
Did you find it?
I did.
Yay!
Slow those arms down, just going to a jog here. Arms a little bit closer to the body. And let's plant our feet in speed squat. So warm these quicker. Really warm up the legs.
Yeah. Living in that middle range of motion.
Need to bring back memories from Sunday.
All right.
We just did 300 squats. It's fine.
300.
We are 300.
Go two more here.
Good. Walk to the back of our mat. Our favorite, arms up.
Reach down slowly here in front of the mat. Walk all the way out to your high plank position. Slowly come back up. Keep that tiny bend in the knees. Big reach up. Slow walk out.
I am moving nice and slow.
Right?
Very exaggerated movements.
That was our last red wheeler one. Throw in two more here with the push up.
Hello. So 300 squats, 200 push-ups. My chest is what's the most sore, so if you hear me grunting today, it's gonna be in this position. Sore is good.
Good, big reach up. All right, so to talk about what we're gonna do today. So triple threat, we've got our cardio portion first. We have five exercises. They're each gonna be a minute. We're gonna have 20 seconds of transition in between. We'll go through that one time, take a little bit of a rest, and go right back to it. Everything today is a minute. I feel like we've been saying that a lot lately.
Yeah.
Everything's a minute. So your first one, you're gonna be wearing your backpack, or if you don't have your backpack, you just hold a dumbbell or so at the chest for squat jacks. So for these, start with the feet together, we jump out wide. I'm not ready.
Ugh.
If you notice, we are missing our mascot today.
I know.
He's on a play date, so he's getting his social activity.
Ah, dogs need it too.
Right?
All right, guys, we are getting it started in 5 seconds with that squat jack, so strap in as much as you can.
Here we go.
1 minute here.
I took the book out. We're a little bouncy now.
I put towels around mine to try to hold it still. I'm sure we all got a little creative with what's inside our book bags. soft landing. Sink right down into that squat. Chest up nice and tall. Shoulders back. And then slow it down. Step. Tap out side to side. Woo, it's my car keys.
I was like, I think I have change in my pocket.
It's my car keys.
You never know what's going to find in these bags.
You don't. 15 seconds to go here. Stay in it, guys. Come on, come on. Get a nice long twice in here. Rest up next.
I'm ready for it. Ah! 3, 2,
shake it off.
And take the book bag off.
Already.
So these are burpees. Hopping over the book bag. Doing the burpee on each side.
So with this one, big hop over. Hands come down.
You don't have to do a push-up, or if you're really feeling a push-up,
you can do it. I'm gonna admit those.
Woo. I was like, which time are you doing, Lauren?
Come on.
Big jump over.
If you can't jump with both feet, do one big step over. Come right down into it. You can step into your burpee as well. Hands down, one foot back, the other foot back.
I like the one foot option,
right?
Sometimes we gotta modify.
Woo!
Woo!
Feel free to just flow. You got it over halfway there.
Remember, these are 1 minute. Think about it as a marathon, not a sprint. Focus on that form. Every rep counts.
15 to go.
Last one, last one.
And woo! Rest.
Good, next one, we got swings.
Grab your book bag.
Find the straps wherever something is. It's very secure.
Feet wide. Hinge up the hips. Swing it up to about shoulder height at the top. All right, you ready?
Woo! Ready as I'm gonna be.
3, 2, 1, go!
Really driving through your hips here. Hinge and extend. Hinge and extend. Woo. Squeeze that touch at the top.
Try not to let go.
Yes. Brace that core. Feel the momentum in that swing. Very rarely do we like momentum in our exercises, right? This is all about it. Stay strong. Focus on that form. Final 15. Just let pink get us there. So close, so close. One more rep. Relax.
Woo. Good.
Ooh, okay.
Back up to the ground. We're doing lateral hop over. So it's a component we can just sit in the burpee. We're going lateral hop over. Right into it.
Like with the burpee, if you don't want to do the double leg hop, take one big step. Try to stagger your feet. There we go. In 3, 2, 1, let's go. Whoop. You get a double foot or 1 foot lead. Up to you.
Yeah, I face you.
Hey, I don't want to put my back.
Squat,
with the book bag. Bend down, squat, jump. So lots of squat on this one. Let's go. Bring it on. Little squat. Put it down. Squat, jump. Grab the other handle. Let's go.
Sorry, neighbors.
Right.
Trying to set yours down softly.
Yes. Grunting noise is totally okay. Core tight. Swinging that foot back around. Hard time. Things can go on. Come on, you're getting the hang of it. Took a couple reps, right? I'm right there with you.
Doesn't have to be pretty.
Just keep moving.
Last squat,
one jump.
And rest.
Woo!
So this is okay. First rest break.
Yes.
Grab some water, coffee, you know, whatever you need to sip in between.
Whatever's gonna get you through that same round, same exercises, one more time. Breathe. Woo. Water break. It is officially weird without Jax here.
Right? Not how many people tuned in and then tuned right back out. They didn't see the dog.
We're checking the numbers.
We know who you're really here for.
So we still have a little bit longer. Really focus on your breathing. We want you guys to recover here. So work on filling those lungs, breathing in the nose, and then exhale back out the nose if you can. Let's see if we can't get fully to that nose breathing. In a little bit, we're back to the top. Foot bag on our back, squat jack. All right? So mentally prepare. You guys know the five exercises that are coming. So let's get ready to give it our all. At the end of this, you are throwing cardio away.
Woo! Just 5 minutes of cardio to go.
No big deal. Deep breath. Get that book bag on and situated.
It helps me to kind of hold my straps right here when I jump.
You guys probably all found that the same quickly.
10 seconds, here we go.
All right, we got this. We got this. Woo!
Right into those squat jacks in 3, 2, 1,
let's go. Jump wide, squat. Woo-hoo.
Feel it more the second time.
Yes, that's so true. I know you've got that weight on your back, but fight to keep that proud chest. We're tempted to really hinge over, right? Stay tall. Look at the wall, look at the camera.
Right.
Something that keeps the head up.
Smile at us.
Smile.
We need the energy.
Woo. Woo.
I'm ready to throw this one away.
Yeah, I'm good.
I'm ready.
Woo. All right, get uncomfortable. Come on.
15.
Right here. Yes, we can. Yep, got it.
Ooh, hello, legs.
Woo. 3, 2, 1. Shake it off. Wow.
Lie down. Get ready for burpees. Oh. 10 seconds here we go. Remember, it's a double leg hop over or single leg, up to you. Slow it down, speed it up.
Woo!
Go 3, 2, and 1. I saw that.
I did not have a push-up in me.
Nice.
My chest is so sore. Wouldn't even be smart. Breathing through it, core tight. Woo.
So they don't hear us panting?
Dying!
Let's go! You got this team.
These are 15!
15!
we go in 3, 2, 1, deep through. Shoulder head to top. Exhale as that weight, that book bag comes up. Really use the hips here. Squeeze that tush. That's our hashtag today, right?
Squeeze that tush.
Find that rhythm. Brace that core. You got it, you got it. not a fist.
That's so true.
Ooh. Elbows by the sides, roll those shoulders back. Keep that proud chest. Reaching out the crown of the head. You are standing so tall right now. So everything's engaged. And those biceps are doing the big work.
Try not to arch the back at all. Don't use the hips here.
All in those biceps.
Woo!
15 to go!
Thank goodness.
Okay.
I know, it's a good playlist. I like it today. Stay with it, stay with it. Couple more reps. Super strong. Think about those biceps.
I recommend saving the
bag
down.
Yes. Our next one's gonna be a squat to press. You can hold the book bag, however, it's most comfortable for you. Squat low, press high. 10 seconds here we go.
Heartbreaker.
Salt shaker. I'm kidding.
What? Drink maker. I think it's drink maker.
On the another episode of Lauren and Up, what's your goal lyric?
I know the tunes of songs.
So get those arms right underneath that weight, very proud chest, and right overhead as you bring it up. Brace that core.
Lisa said hello from Charleston.
Oh, right.
You're working out on the beach right now. Or at least like on the patio.
15!
Somewhere where it's warm.
Woo. Woo. Got it, team. Last few reps here.
Woo!
Good. Next one. You can do it from the floor flat or with your shoulder blades on a couch. So we'll show you the options. When you put back on your hips, rock your thighs. You're gonna press your hips up to the sky. You'll squeeze and pause at the top and then slowly lower. Here we go. 3, 2, and 1.
I just slid across your floor.
Stabilize that foot back right on those hips. Find the place for that weight is added to those hips. And maybe you hold it up there for a little 1, 2 pause. Good. As you squeeze the tush, drive through those heels.
At the bottom, try to only tap down, no rest down.
Little tap, right back up.
Woo!
Okay, let's go hamstrings.
Woo!
Woo! Minus those muscle size, 15 seconds, let's go.
Our favorite 15.
Our favorite 15.
Cause it's like you can do it. You just know you can do it.
Oh. Last rep here, one big push.
Oh, good.
Woo.
All right,
put that book bag on. You guys, I am really, really gonna need you for this next one. You are getting me through.
Push-ups.
Oh,
push-ups, push-ups, push-ups.
Scared.
1 minute.
Book
my
bag
on is an option. I think I'm going there.
Here we go. Chest to the floor.
Woohoo!
Oh.
I really don't think I can do full.
So full or modified. I always like to encourage at least one full. Shoulders under those hands. Make sure when you come down in that push-up, those elbows are not coming out, staying shoulder height. They're coming down a little. You're pressing from the chest, not pressing from your shoulders. Really strong in the pecs. It sounds funny, but really mind into that muscle. Think about it. Squeeze, squeeze, squeeze on the way up.
Oh my gosh.
15! It's all right. Our Washington Golf family, they have us out there.
Woo.
Getting us through.
We got this.
One more rep. One more.
And rest.
Oh my gosh.
Slowly come to a standing level. But my arms are dead. All right, your good mornings are next. I like to high pump the bag up just a little bit higher on the back. feet hip-width apart. This is your bend and snap, your hinge.
Yeah.
And slowly come back up, okay? Focus on the hinge, back flat, slowly up.
The only place you will move, like not even your fingers are moving, is the hinge of the hips. Everything else so braced, so strong. The upper body kind of tips over. So really feel that squeeze in the back of the body pulling you tall. Whew. Reaching out the crown of the head, long spine. This is where I wish I had your hair. I was excited that this goes to show how long it's been since I've cut my hair. I was able to get it into a ponytail on the top. Well, it's sort of a ponytail.
Look at it.
Oh, we missed our 15. 10 seconds. Yeah. You can tell this one's not the worst. And there it is.
Ooh. Rest.
Ooh. You guys, that is your strength one round through. So, yeah, feel free to drop that book bag for a second. Shake it off. Ooh. I'm trying to think what was the hardest. I think that squat to press was the hardest.
Well, no, the push-up was the hardest. But yeah. That overhead, I was feeling my shoulders.
Ooh. Oh. How we doing out there?
Ooh. Yes. Everybody's enjoying their water break.
I know. I am right there with them.
Cheers. One more round of strength.
Cheers, fit family.
One more round. The push-up was the hardest, yeah. Mm-hmm. That's for sure.
Isn't that such an interesting feeling, doing a push-up with a book bag on? Not to keep harping on it, but the workout we did this past weekend, you were supposed to do with a weighted vest. And my full credit, mine was like 8 pounds, so I don't get a lot of credit. But Trisha, you put in what?
15.
She put a 15 in her this book bag and did the whole workout.
It was
a 1 mile run, 100, well, it was supposed to be 100 pull-ups, but everything's closed, so we did rows. 200 push-ups with the book bag on and 300 squats, and then a 1 mile run. So, whew. But when I did that first push-up with it on your back, you're like, oh man, what a weird feeling. But you know what? We're getting stronger.
It's great.
We're getting stronger. Let's get uncomfortable.
Get ready for those curls.
Get ready for those curls. Interesting. Other words. Yeah, there's other words for it. All right. Those bicep curls. We're getting deep into those arms to kick it off. We go in 10. So find that grip on your book bag. Elbows tucked in close, knees slightly bent. Here we go. 3, 2, and 1. Throw it up. Focus on a slower lower this time. We get a quick up, slow lower. Exhale on the exertion. So exhale as that book bag comes up. Inhale on the way down. Up. Mind into that muscle, make it work. Still hanging on the wall, can't help the rain. 15 to go, right here. Oh, a minute is like just perfect. I got burnout. 3, 2, and 1. Book bag down. Remember, squat to press is up next. And this is strength, so take your time with it. Don't feel like you have to go fast like we do our squats and cardio. Here we go. Grab that bag. Squat first. Big breath. Big low into that squat. And big strong press overhead. Raise that core.
Come on, we're getting close. Final 15. Woo!
Almost done with this exercise.
Woo! Yes, we can. Yes, we can. Woo! All right, hip thrust is next. Come down to the floor or by the couch. Woo! Back's gonna go on your hips, on your thighs. Slow and control bridge. Here we go, in 3, 2, and 1. Big drive up. Slow on the way down. One count up. And 3 counts as you go.
I am so sorry if that just paused. My brother just called me from Korea. So sorry, so sorry.
He should know the schedule.
He should. It's still going, right?
Yeah.
Okay.
Okay. It's on. Do not disturb too. Sorry, guys.
Okay. Is he an emergency contact?
He actually probably
would. I would say that might go through.
Yeah.
15!
He knew that you needed some rest here, right?
Oh, there it is.
Crawl your way down to that push-up
position. Why couldn't that happen during the push-up?
Darn it! I have to talk to my brother.
All right.
Only call me
when. But you know what? This is our last minute of push-ups.
Of push-ups. I mean.
Well, you guys can tell I'm really apart from the push-up.
Here we go.
Woo!
You get us through, we'll get you through! Press from that chest. Come on. Elbows a little bit away. Raise that core. Hips tucked under.
Oh my gosh, wow.
It could be a lot further along.
I don't think it moved. Keep going, you got it.
Here we go, 15.
Oh, we were waiting for it.
All right.
Push through, you got it.
Yes, we can, yes, we can. Couple more strong reps. One more.
Oh my gosh, I'm so glad that's over.
Coming on up, leave that foot back right where it is.
Good morning, Dan.
So, maybe hiking that foot back up just a smidge. Wherever you get a good grip on it, raise that core, locked in.
Here we go.
Just a hinge at the hip. That upper body tilts over, and then back of the body pulls you tall. Brace core, reaching out the crown of the head. Bless you! Squeeze attack. Mind to the back of the body here. So when we're hinged over in this position, think about those hamstrings, those glutes, and the lower back. Squeeze, 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 bring you as tall as you ever have. Really actively resist yourself here. Braced core. Final 15, you guys. We got this.
I really wanted to get out of that one, you know.
Again, it couldn't happen on push-ups.
Of course not.
And there it is.
Rest.
Woo. Strength. Check that box. Oh. So, foot bag down. You've got a breather. Full disclosure, in core, there's going to be a handful of exercises where you're going to be holding your book bag above your shoulders. I am taking my weight down. So if you do have heavier weight, feel free to take out a book or two. It will be overhead quite a bit. Thank you.
Bird flu. It doesn't sound familiar to me. So all this core has a lot of arms involved.
Yeah.
45 seconds till we go.
But this is it, core. Two times through, 1 minute each.
Your first movement, you're gonna lay all the way flat, hook back, in hands, legs are straight. You're gonna press your book bag up as one knee comes in. All the way back down, alternate the knee. All right, these are slow reps. If the press is too much for you, just hold it at your chest as you come up. You can still bring a knee in. You ready? 10 to go. 1 minute, two rounds through a core, and then we are done.
Woohoo!
Press from the chest, lower down each time, more. Lower down, lower down. Oh. You're doing it the hard way. You're doing it the hard way.
I was keeping it up the whole time.
Thank you. We'll do that in a little bit. I was actually still just really focused on the right grip. So much of this workout is the right grip on your book bag. My textbooks are awesome because you can grab the edges.
Yes, that's true.
Nothing really moves around in there. Here we go, 15 left. Oh, yes we can, yes we can. One more. Good. All right, next one. Book bag stays in one place. You're bear crawling around it. So, your hands and knees here. You lift those knees up just a couple inches. You're gonna walk to the side. You can walk forward around it, or you can do the option where you walk almost like in a circle.
Okay.
So a couple options. I'm gonna walk laterally, forward. Try sideways. Regardless, we look silly and we're still gonna run into each other.
I like so your going around. Although I'm running up
through. I'm just crawling around on the ground being silly, you know.
Ooh. If you go around one direction, go around the other.
I'm burning. I'll let her pass. 15 seconds. 15 seconds.
One more around.
One more.
Lift it out of those shoulders. Even if you're just standing still and not, oh, and
rest,
rest.
All right, the next one is a hold with flutter kicks. This is why I told you not to hold it last time.
So,
thank you. Hold up, leg down, flutter kicks. All right, lower back stays to the ground. Here we go. The higher your legs, the easier it is. Remember, the minute, the marathon, not a sprint. Go slow. If you need to, bring that weight down to your chest, but keep it hovering over your chest. That's the option to relieve the shoulders a little bit. Whew. Feel like you need to reset every now and then. Just hold your legs lifted at the very top.
Whew.
Slow flutter.
So much breathing. Long spine, tuck that tail, chin to chest. Come on, strong embrace.
Here we go.
15!
Oh my gosh. Come on, we got it, all the way.
3, 2, 1.
Yes, breath. All right, we're gonna put our bag on our legs for the next one. We'll flip the two.
Okay.
So, this one. You're just going to balance your legs here, knees above your hips, hands behind the head, opposite elbow goes over in the direction of the opposite knee. There we go. Wonderful, May. I got some extra cords in there. Sorry, I didn't mean to cramp. Again, I'm kind of, you know, not in a straight line. Well, talk about those camera angles. So your legs and that book bag, oh man, are staying still. Ideally, your knees are over your hips. Really fight to hold that tabletop. Oh my gosh. And honestly, even just laying right there, I know you guys feel it.
Right.
So then we go and get extra mean and add this extra cross crunch. I just don't even really know what we were thinking.
Woo! What were we thinking?
We were thinking we all want very strong cores.
We got it, team. Here it is, the team.
Woo!
Legs are doing work here, as well as the core. Last few reps. 3, 2, and 1.
Oh my gosh, wow.
Take a moment. Lengthen those legs out. Let your butt back rest on your chest. We're doing full roll-ups here. So, your arms are going to stay extended most of the time. With this one, slowly raise. All the way to the top, slowly lower. Arms are extended. Let's go.
Really stack at the top. I mean, you may only get in, I don't even know, 5, 6. Take your time with it. Slow, controlled, stack at the top as if you're leaning up against a wall. And then the fun part, slow on the way down. Try to keep those heels touching the floor. Strong and lifted out of those shoulders. Vital 15!
keep it even. Staying strong, getting uncomfortable. I know my shoulders want me to stop right now. Push through, push through.
Raise up 15.
Yes.
Yes. Okay. We're so
good. We even have our warm-ups and our cool-downs and everything timed in.
Time.
So we don't run over like that one time. We're learning every day. Let's take those legs straight out in front of you.
Arms come up. I know the shoulders are sore.
And melt down. Keep your chest. Relax the shoulders down away from the ears. Whether your hands come to your knees, your shins, your ankles, your toes, up to you.
And once you get there, just relax those muscles. I often catch myself almost resisting myself in stretches. So like get into that deep stretch and then just see if you can't melt into your mat.
Hold here, one more deep inhale and exhale. Sit tall, take that right leg across your left, and then rotate to your right side. Big twist, relaxing both shoulders down.
Look back over that, well, for us it's right shoulder, whatever shoulder you're looking over, look over that shoulder, inhale tall. Exhale, see if you can't just get a little bit deeper into that twist. Big inhale. Slowly come to center. Oh, let's even that out. Yeah, feels good. So, first hook, inhale tall. Exhale, twist it out. Look over that back shoulder. Big inhale, tall, twist a little more. And slowly back to center. Nice. Let's flip over into a quadruped position. Unless there's any stretch that's calling to you. And let me know if one is. So in our quadruped position, let's go between a couple of cat cows. You guys know this one. So the middle of the back is reaching for the ceiling, hips tucked under chin to chest, really try to create space in between all those vertebrae. And then drop that belly down, head comes up, cow. So we move between that range of motion a couple of times, chin to chest, belly to the floor. They said we're quiet today. Oh. We're sore. Good, coming on down. So from here, I want you to tuck your toes under, press those hips up into your downward dog. So nice little stretch. Press away from those hands. Your chest is coming back towards those thighs. Let those heels reach for the floor. Almost grip those fingers into the mat so you can add a little protection for those wrists. Good, shift your weight forward into a high plank. We are not gonna be here long because you know how I feel. Right leg up and then rotate it open.
Yeah.
And just sit here for a second. Feel free to drop that back knee if you wanna just focus on that twist. Let's take that arm reaching overhead. Slightly different stretch. Back towards the ceiling. Back down towards the floor. If your knee left the ground, let's go ahead, lift it up and switching sides.
Yeah.
Big twist. Option to drop that back knee. Take that arm overhead, bring in a little more of a side stretch. Back up, return it to the floor. Tuck that back toe if your knee left, bring it on back. Good. Rest those knees down.
Come on.
I like to plant my palms right underneath the shoulders here. Tuck the elbows in nice and close. Rest up, it can be a little lift away, a little bit bigger. Up to you, keep the shoulders relaxed.
lower all the way down. We'll do that one more time. Big press up. Relax the shoulders away from the ears. That feels good too. Woo, especially after all that core. And down to the mat. Reach back for your right foot. Little quad stretch. Relax your upper body. Bring your chin towards your mat. Put your hand. Release and to sides. Let's release that left side. Bring yourself up to a seated position. Take that right arm straight up and then over. You can take the left hand down to the ground. Stack those shoulders for a deeper side stretch, which means you'll probably take that top shoulder back a little. Come back to the center, let's switch sides. Left arm up and over. And roll the wrist. Back to center, last one, both arms up. Pull the elbows back and down, squeeze the shoulder blades, pump out the chest just a little bit. So sore. Oh yeah, woo! Reach and relax.
Would not have survived that workout without you guys. We are probably getting pretty close to our time. Hope you enjoyed that little extra stretch at the end. Thank you so, so much for joining us. Oh yeah, we have 15 seconds. You guys, happy Tuesday. Can't wait to see you on Thursday. Have a wonderful day. Bye.